The stood a small wooden house in the open field. A mouse ran by. Little house, who lives in the little house? Nobody answered. The mouse went in the house and began to live there. A frog hopped by. Little house, who lives in the little house? I'm a mouse. And who are you? I am a frog. Let's live together. So the mouse and the frog begin living together. A hare ran by. He saw the house and asked, little house, who lives in the little house? I am a mouse. I am a frog. And who are you? And I am hare. The hare jumped in the house and all of them begin living together. Then there come a fox. She knocks on the window. Little house, who lives in the little house? I am a mouse. I am a frog. And I am a hare. And who are you? And I am a fox. The fox climbed in the house too. A wolf ran by. Little house, who lives in the little house? I am a mouse. I am a frog. And I am a hare. And I am a fox. And who are you? I am a wolf. The wolf climbed in the house too, and they all stayed living together. A bear walked by. He saw the house and roared. Little house, who lives in the little house? I am a mouse, I am a frog, and I am a hare. And I am a fox, and I am a wolf. Who are you? And I am a bear. The bear started climbing onto the roof and crushed the wolf house. All the scared animals ran away in different directions.